just make right side curve line and then erase the T shape. Left side, right side, upside and downside, and then erase from center also. Just like O, we are making D. Don't make in center any curve line. That is your D also ready. Now O making. O is having just curve line. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Center is just like D. First, left and right, up and down erase. Now, center, space, this way. And then erase this space. Just do it, it is ready. Now I am telling you how to make shadow of it. So first of all, what you do, you first of all make 1 centimeter line downside. First, I'm telling you it. For it, right side make one line. We made one line downside, one this side. Now we made this centimeter, 1 centimeter this. This is also 1 centimeter. All right side shadow also 1 centimeter. And downside also 1 centimeter. Like this also 1 centimeter. Just make a right angle lines in this one. This line all having this angle line, all lines are this side, this side where I am making the action of the hand. This way your line will be there. First one line make, then on points start giving the action. That is 1 centimeter, that is 1 centimeter going straight line, and that is up to the line where it is finishing. That is there finishing, not full, and this is also there. This is T shade is separate and I shade is separate. So we have made the T shadow. After this, erase this line. Now we are making the do O shadow. First of all, make the straight line, then this line, and match a curve. We made this line curve, so this is also curve. From downside, it is downside curve like J. It is also downside curve like J. This is